Commander Shakowitz, are you all right?
I'll be home soon. They will surrender soon.
The Bosch? That's not likely, not while they still have a way out.
That being...
Chambois.
Get a 30 on that position there. Huxley, find some more sandbags.
From Major Holden.
The Poles and Canucks have taken Hill 262. Jerry's fallen back. Hard.
Towards us?
Every last godforsaken one of them.
We're gonna need more ammo.
Ammo! We need more ammo!
Where's the ammo?
I need a clip!
On the right!
Come on, let's
concentrate
go!
Concentrate your fire! Where's the damn artillery? Here comes more of them!
Wenn du unter der Erde liegst, bist ich auf dein Grab, Army!
Wir kommen hoch!
happens again, I'm done calling you fine.
Stay cool, all right?
There's our way out.
They shot Sarge!
Where the hell's that damn medic?
The medic's dead!
Oh, damn it! Dix!
McCullen.
Forget him, Dix.
McCullen told me to tell you.
You're not dying like him.
He told me to tell you. You should go to hell.
Stay with me,
but
Dix.
You're okay, Guzzo.
Dix.
You're okay.
Come on, buddy.
God damn it! Somebody get me a bandage for my leg here!
Who's in charge here?
What do you need, Private?
Jerry's falling back. Your squad's needed on the other side of town to drive him out.
All right, you're with us. We could use the firepower. The rest of you, ammo up, leave your gear. Just your weapons and bullets.
Hey, Jerry, catch this!
To the northwest!
Go!
Take cover!
Potato mashing! Run!
Time to go! Get moving! Take cover by those crates!
One rule, you're no good to me dead.
kind of pep talk was that?
You want inspiration, Private? Read a poem.
Canadian and American reinforcements arrive to help seal the Falaise Gap and close off any route of escape for the retreating German soldiers. Four days later, Allied forces liberate Paris, bringing an end to the Battle of Normandy.